These days, Emma Stone is firmly entrenched in Hollywood's A-list, but there was a time when she wasn't, and that's the kind of experience that she used when she played the part of a struggling actress in La La Land.
Two options. You either follow my rules or follow my rules. Capiche?
Thank you.
I can do it a different way.
No, that's fine. Thank you very much.
When you were starting out, what was your experience like in those audition waiting rooms?
Similar to what you saw in the movie. Not quite as musical, but...
And how did you get through the rejections?
Just keep your head up and keep going. I think you know if you're trying to act, there mm-hmm. will be a lot of rejection that is part of the process. Mm-hmm. It never stops. It continues now. Like, yeah. There are parts that you want now that don't come to you. It just is what it is. It's like being human.
Yeah,
there's lots of rejection in being human. it's just part of it. I think it, you know, and it can be really crushing, but it also is not life-threatening, thankfully. Mm-hmm.
Though she had moments of doubt like other new actresses, she still pursued every role with the same determination as Mia, her La La Land character. Stone credits her parents as well as her teacher for supporting her acting dreams.
Maybe it was my first grade teacher, mm-hmm. Mrs. Goldman, because mm-hmm. she put me in the first grade play, and that was like an enormous moment for me. I didn't understand that. I didn't know, you know, at 6 years old, what it was like to be on stage or what it would feel like, and I was pretty hooked, but I didn't start acting until like 5 years later in youth theater after I begged my parents and that. I begged and begged and begged for them to take me to this theater so I could audition, and it took me like a month to convince them that I wanted to be an actor because no one in my family is in any way and part of that.
La La Land brings back Emma Stone's proven on-screen chemistry with Ryan Gosling, who plays a fellow dreamer in Los Angeles. Both are Golden Globe and Screen Actors Guild nominees for their roles in the movie, directed by Damien Chazelle.
Yeah, I don't think so.
You could just write your
Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.